Someone not only doesn't hate me, but is even willing to eat me. Will you marry me? My monster!
You seem to be mistaken. I'm actually a man.
Huh? A man?
But how could I refuse to partake of the delicious food that has brought itself to me? So, yes, I do.